Delta is currently unsupervised. The local SI seems to have allied itself with the former inmates.
It's a fucking mystery. Onyx Void is a multi-stellar syndicate, and we're Hordean sperm to them. I'd love to know his pain.
I gotta admit, it's real strange Ovi decided to grab Haber's... tiers, even if they're alphas. What do they want with them? Then again, everything's kind of fucked right now. The Ascent Group AGI going quiet to that just shouldn't happen. The Tangle's all a buzz with conspiracy theories. I've been a bit too focused on our little project in here. It actually feels quite good to reconnect to the world for a bit.
Its name from the central node tree, facilitating thousands of transactions every hour.
your commerce hub. Don't get caught up in the deal making. Focus on the job.
Wired? Weird?
I'm 438 Hung, and you're in a timer. Attacked a meeting. I have no idea what you're jabbering about, but that ugly speech hole of yours would be much improved by staying closed. So you've lost a few habbers. Careful where you point those But as it happens, you're in. I know where your precious habbers are. And I have a proposal. One of my operatives is. Of course. The operative is presently being. Entertained at Orojin Oyaban's penthouse in the top of the East Gemini. I want my operative tag as proof of the Onyx Void.
Spotty, who's it? Oof. Death, Afra, Filjak, little smoke.
Fresh clay.
Thank you.
is the feed. The one here in the feed. It all works like we're there and it's it.
Thank you.
You return, and I see you brought the tag. I did not expect the Malhorse Gelb sends in. The Malhorse Gelb Corporation has your indents. The carrier there.
Northwest exit.
services all major starlines. Indent transports dock here every cycle to disgorge their cargo of fresh and naive laborers. contact established.
What? You want me to stop the ship? Let's see. Those fueling protocols got some thick ice, but nothing I can't handle.
But he's locked himself onto the bridge of that transport and won't answer my pings. Go grab him for me, will ya? Poon out.
Analyzing. Lock mechanism set to boarding defense. Hatch cannot be opened from outside. Suggestion. Find other means to breach hatch.
If you'd have just accepted my call, we wouldn't have had to drag your ass all the way here.
Go fuck yourself.
Come now. What was Melhurst Geld planning to do with those indents?
I don't have anything to say to you. Talk to my superiors.
Oh, I'm sorry. You seem to have misunderstood your situation. You see, you're officially listed as deceased in a refueling accident at the docks. I can keep you here till you talk, or flatline from exposure. Whatever you prefer.
Leave him here. I'll update you later.
So?
Here's the deal. The AGI is still quiet. Amazing as that is. Rival CGT, we have a chance of true independence here. One of the bulb heads you rescued from Malhor's Gelb claims we can funnel energy covertly from the old Tokamak down in the deep stink. I'd rather control the entire Tokamak, but we have nowhere near the know-how or I'm not fluent in tech lab, but enough to say that this will be a tricky feral to tame. The bulb head spoke of installing a double redundancy board through the Tokamak ice, soft and hardware. So, you'll have to do this on site. We can then let the CG. Now the bulb head is just
questions.
Good.
Get worse.
Show you the beauty of